Nakalimutan na ang bumili na
Ricky!
Pa!
CPR! Alrighty! It's I! Manong Jire! Back at it again with a brand new
vlog!
Alex Tutorials, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm here with you today with Judy-sama and
Dice. Where the hell is Ricky G?
Rick! Where are you, Rick?
Oh!
Dito si Rick.
Oh!
He's Rick. Gone again.
Kakabalik mo lang, umalis ka na naman.
Rick J! Nasaan ka na? Sayo nga, Rick J, he's gone again.
Yeah, he's gone again. Oh, baril na naman siya.
So, ang ihalo namin ngayon is
Alak Tutorials!
Gravity! Bakit nga ba gravity?
9.18.
Iba talaga pag step student?
9.8 meters per second square.
Shoutout nga pala kay Mad Squad sa nagbigay sa amin ng ano yun. Yun nga, yun gravity mix.
So, thank you for the idea. So we have content to do.
Ano pa ba kailangan natin? Siyempre, hindi nawawala ang
memorial ni Rick.
And beach.
Time profile.
What the?
Just
no!
Kailangan natin nang it's not an Alak Tutorials without
Alak. A-L-A-K. Ginkod. Ginbilog.
Ginbilog. Yeah,
Ginbilog.
Kung nagtatanong kayo, ba't ako naka-topless ngayon? Huwag niyo nang talawin.
Kasi kung alam nyo po, no, kung pupunta kayo sa mga probinsya, yung mga nagiinuman, nakatapos. So, tayo Pilipino, magpaka-Pilipino tayo.
Suportahan natin ang sariling atin.
Oo.
Upang mayunlad natin ang ating bansa.
Mm-hmm.
Ano pa ba mga kailangan natin? Mountain Dew!
Mountain Dew! Any other candy?
Ayoko na walang makita. Suko na ako.
Mountain Dew! You need that for the sizzling flavor. And another ingredient, very important. Ito yung nagpapatamis.
Yeah, the juice.
Juice!
Juice.
We have Tang Pineapple!
Ooh, masamang yun. Matatamaan mo eh.
Nababang mo na kasi.
Hawakan mo muna, Rick.
Dinaktan.
Hawakan mo muna, Rick, ha. And we also need Light the Lighter.
Yeah.
You gotta light the lighter, light and gel.
Yeah.
So you gotta open the gin.
Yeah, then you gonna put the lighter underneath the gin.
You don't light the lighter, right? Oh!
Smell.
Okay, I gotta pour half gin into the pitcher.
And who's gonna sing this in there today?
Oh, naman.
Okay.
Pero ikaw maglalagay. Rick, akin na muna yun.
Okay, ako maglalagay nito. Kasi po, kung di nyo po nalalaman sa mga past videos natin, nasabi na rin ni Manong Jire na hindi daw po siya marunong at hindi po siya professional and he's not an intellectual to put this into this.
So, you gotta put the powder in the gin.
Oh. Ano nga, ilan nga daw to sabi ni Rick? 300.
Huy! Saan yung mga tuldok?
The external force adds in it. Thank you.
Ano ba pinag-uusapan nyo?
The law of Sir Isaac Newton. It's a Mountain Dew.
Rick, ikaw maglagay ng Mountain Dew.
Yeah, Mountain Dew. Rick, galaw-galaw. May pag-iiwanan ka na, Rick.
Sige, okay lang. Kami na lang.
Kami na lang, Rick. Sanay naman na kami. Di ba sinisimian yan?
What?
What?
Again, replay.
Di ba sinisimian yan?
What? What? So, enough ang Mountain Dew para umabot yung mamaya sa paghigop. So, just put enough. 1.75 liters. So, dahil doon, siguro naman, hindi ko alam kung paano measurement. Basta sa loob ng 1.75 liters na Mountain Dew talaga natira. Okay, now we make this in this.
Basta magtira kayo ng mga 1/4 of Mountain Dew. Kung i-measure mo siya from this to this.
Ilang ng ano?
So, it's about
2 to 3 inches.
Yeah,
2 to 3 inches. Sindihin niyo pala kung gusto niya.
Call this the clock.
Mukha siyang mango.
Ilang sindi pa?
I'm gonna do the sound effects.
Hashtag paghigop.
Hashtag paghigop and hashtag solo yliba.
Hindi na transparent yung ano kasi, yung rest in peace pa
rin. Rest in peace. Kung maaalala nyo po sa mga recent videos namin, yun nga, nabasag siya, sinabi ni Mano.
So we need Brace for Impact! We need the yellow! Where is the yellow? Brace for Impact!
Boy, there's no impact.
There is. Gravity! So you need to make that.
Oh boy, it's gonna break.
No!
Our altar is gonna break.
Ay, ko
na, ito na lang. Let's murder this with this own kind.
Okay, so now you put the yellow.
Isang buong bloke.
Isang buong bloke na yellow here.
Kasi ito, dalagin mo sa mano. Ayan, tig-isa na muna dahil po ngayon ay ginigipit na gipit na gipit na kami. Kaya like, share, subscribe. Yeah.
So kinulang kami ng yellow kasi nga nakalimutan namin bumili.
Uy, tawas na lang.
Nakalimutan namin bumili ng yellow. CPR! CPR!
What happened?
Uy, mouth to mouth.
Hindi nakita ulit.
Hindi kompleto ang inuman kung walang
PULUTA!
Alam ko yun, di pa PULUTAN pala.
PULUTAN.
Subscribe to PULUTS!
So, Kirizama! Ano ba? I-endorse mo kung ano yung PULUTAN natin.
Hindi naman tayo sponsored! Pero! Clover. Finger licking good. Ay,
it's alright, taste test!
As I've said, finger and clover.
Kita ba si Rick?
Yes.
Rick, okay, yan. Ganyan yung shot mo. Siyempre, hindi ka namin nakakagawa. Ito na dun. Ito na dun. At saka, ito Rick. Ito yung ano mo. Pulutan mo. One for me. And one for you.
And who's the other one?
Basta kung sino man sa Jeeplana Boys members na gusto din sumama.
Mm-mm. I-invite namin kayo.
Calling all Jeeplana Boys members, we need you right now.
Yeah.
So, ayan. Alright, taste test!
May mountain yun naman yung pagka-pineapple. Tarap! Wala kami nalalasa ang alak.
Very nice. You can manage this drink anytime, anywhere. Very
all
delicious.
All over the world.
At huwag kalimutan, hashtag
SORRYLIVER
and hashtag drink responsibly. Kawai-kawai lang! Yung mga nakikita yung
bahala! Mga shoutout, mga di namin alam kung bakit laging low bat cellphone namin eh. Or kung alibis lang ba namin yun eh.
Sinapan. Siyempre, Rick, mahal
na mahal. Maong guys, kuha kayo. Kahit yung kamay lang makita nyo, okay lang.
Siyempre, Rick, mahal na mahal.
What?
Higigit ako eh!
Bleh! Pag ikaw nasuka dyan, ha?
Joke na yun!
Ang rating ko para sa mga light drinkers is 10. Pero kung hard drinker ka, 8 lang. Tulad ko, 8 lang.
Pang overall, ang rating ko palagi. So, ang rating ko dito is 7.8! Sayang yung pagkain. Alrighty, and that is it. That's the bottom line because my Jared said so and
Kirizama said so and
Rick
G!
Like, comment, share, subscribe. My Jared!
Isa talaga!
No. Kirizama! Who's Gang Network? Jeeplana Boys! Unguys!
Unguys!
And we're signing out!
Signing out! We're from the Animal Kingdom! Like, share, subscribe for a free bananing!
Shots!
Face! My face is a face! Ito, so, ganun. Yan. Turo ko lang sa inyo.
Blame it on gravity.
It's gravity.
Yeah! It's gravity.
Explain this.
Stop.